Just pulled up to the studio here at Propulsion Media Labs. I'm getting ready to go get it and have a kick-ass day. And in my hour commute to the office, got me thinking a lot about making the best use of your time in the car on your way to work every day. And it really can be a way to increase your efficiency day to day on the job. And here's what I mean. When you're in the car and you're driving to work, you can listen to a podcast, an industry podcast, that can get some tips and tricks or advice or motivation about your line of work. You can fire up your favorite music to get you in a good mood, to get you pumped up, to get you energized, to go tackle the day. What I like to do is I like to actually turn everything off. No radio, no podcast, nothing like that, and have complete silence where I can think about all the goals that I have for that day, meetings I have, calls I have to make, things to accomplish that day, and I can visualize how I'm going to handle those situations. I can walk through kind of like a pre-game routine and seeing myself being successful at all of those tasks. It's very much like what a pro athlete would do, you know, in the clubhouse before they walk out on the field to take batting practice. They're thinking about who that pitcher is, how they're going to pitch me, where I'm going to hit the ball, you know, what my mechanics are going to be. I apply that same philosophy to how I handle my workday. I think about how I'm going to be successful at all of the various little goals that I have each day. So that time in the car where it's quiet, I don't have any distractions, I'm not on my cell phone, my desk phone is not ringing off the hook, nobody's walking into my office, I can really concentrate and think about how I'm going to be successful each day. Another quick point about your drive to work that I hope you can use for your own motivation. It just occurred to me that, did you know that your career is not equipped with cruise control? If you're driving your career, you're driving that vehicle that is your job, your entrepreneurship, your employment for another company, and you are putting it in cruise control and you are not putting your foot on the gas every day, well, that car is going to come to a stop. Somebody is going to pass you. Don't put your car in cruise control. And also, don't tow anybody either. Your car is not a tow truck. Get in the fast lane, burn some rubber, hit the gas, and go get it.